actually wear my own same shoes from most of the I absolutely love my team. I cannot wearing a pair of shoes. When you're in a shoe that feels like watching your phone manually, you have a watch your shoe right there. Even riding your car, it's a really just got rolled down the menu. It's just really hard to wear anyways if you want to see it. And I think you'll feel the same way. We really think SEMA revolutionizes the sneaker. If we're out there when you try your sneakers on, you've been absolutely wrong. And yes, technically you have to bend down to just watch the highest hair liking.
Kaytee, you need a bath. You getting a bath today, honey? What? You giving yourself a bath? Ew, don't nobody want to smell that funky monkey, girl. Oh, no. Ew, get your butt out of people's faces. That is so disrespectful, Kaytee. Don't nobody want to see your funky booty. Look at your favorite YouTuber, Bandit Boys, one of them. Ew, you nasty. She been in the creek, y'all. Look, yeah, I want something. What's that funky monkey? You know you live, honey. Dogs are us. Arf, arf. You gonna have for everybody, Kaytee? Huh? Lord, girl, you need a bath while I go to church, but I'm about to wait till after church because I gotta get ready for church and gotta cook breakfast. You gonna give me a kissy?
Oh.
I love you too. Good morning, everybody. We're just getting up.
Oh.
Kaytee wanna come on and say hello. YouTube, how to make a dog howl. You gonna say good morning.
Get a quick quote now from Physicians Mutual Insurance Company.
Speak. Speak, Kaytee. Speak, Kaytee. Kaytee. Oh! 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 Speak, Kaytee. Speak. Oh! 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 Oh, speak, Kaytee, speak. You just old lazy old hound dog.
We go. Are you ready to let's say this?
Jingle bell, jingle bell rocks. Jingle bell all the time. Prancer, dancer, yancer, yancer. It's the jingle bell. It's the jingle bell time. Quack, quack. Speak. Who is Kaytee?
All searching for answers. And at California Psychics, we're here to help you find them. Our advisors possess unique psychic abilities that's special.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Woo! try to make her howl for the first time. Oh, yeah, she might just howl. Kaytee. You stop messing with the keyboard.
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone!
Yes! Woo! Whoa, whoa!
I love you.
Say, I love you, Kaytee. Say, I love you. Love you, Kaytee. She need a bath, y'all. You finna get a bath, girl. Say hi, Kaytee. I think she's sleepy. Y'all. She might not do it. She working. I'm looking at her. She crawled. Look at her. Oh! 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 You two little puppies howling.
Here's some
videos. Kaytee! Oh! Kaytee, oh! Ooh! Kaytee, you get a bell. Ah, just stick your foot in your mouth. Oh, 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 close that funky monkey. Don't nobody want to smell that, girl. Close your legs. Don't nobody want none of that, girl. Explicit.
Well, don't be ashamed. Don't you be ashamed. I love you, Kaytee.
Meow, meow.
She's shy, y'all. I'm sorry, baby. I love you too.
Want to eat? Want to eat?
She already ate, y'all. I'm trying to get a howl, but she don't want a howl. She's tired. She's been up all night chasing coons. Her and Mr. Beagle in China. Y'all, I'm sad to report we did lose a soldier. He had a, man, seemed like when it rains, it pours. But yeah, we buried a soldier 2 days ago. He had Pablo, and they also said he had COVID-19. Him being a run, you know, let's not talk about it because, you know, she's the only one now. Or as the China's puppies. Yeah, I miss soldiers so bad, but I think about him, I cry, so let's not go there. But I have lost two puppies, y'all. One got hit by a drunk driver, and the other one just simply had Pablo and you know, something that we couldn't control. But I tried to save him, but she's depressed, so I'm not trying to talk about that. Let's keep it a happy Sunday. But I thank you guys for being here. I can start, maybe I'll show you guys how she's doing. She's the oldest alpha male of China's pack. She had 3 puppies and we took her to the vet. She has a bill of health. Now y'all know Kaytee one is always stealing food from everybody else. But look at her now. She's a little sad, but you know, she's coming through. She just lost Soldier too, so she's feeling kind of down. That's why she's moping. But y'all pray for us and we'll pray for y'all. You know, she's lonely of her own pack and she just, you know, wanna be loved. I'm trying to get her to howl, but she's not feeling like it. So I'm gonna stay on about 5 more minutes and I gotta get rid of a church, guys. We may come back on later on today, depending on how she feel. I'm just trying to introduce her to Dogs Are Us, which was gonna just change it to Kaytee's World or Kaytee something. If you guys can come up with a better dog channel for us. You know, Kaytee's a Biddle dog, which has 2 colors. Because you can see, look at her tongue. You see that? She has Pit Bull and Rottweiler. A little bit of Husky, and pretty much she's a Rhodesian. Oh, Lord, she is so sweet. Anyway, she's just a sweet little pup, ain't she? She's got German Shepherd, Husky, Rottweiler, and Pit. See? And Chow. You see her tongue? I can pull it out. Oh, y'all see it? Oh, when you're young, you'll see it. But I'm trying to get her to howl, and the only way I can do that, I got to go do the wolves. You too, wolves howling. And she don't howl this time. I'm not going to force her. But she will howl. Y'all hear her? I think she want to go on a walk. But I don't want to take out on a walk yet. Because we already had. Okay, yeah, 4 minutes of wolves howl. We're going to see how this works. I'm just trying to make her howl because I know when I'm not here, she'll howl. So, guys. 4 minutes of wolf howling. Let's see if she's going to get up.
Are steeped in legends throughout history. The predator's powerful nature, piercing looks, and spine-tingling howls continue to inspire both adder.
Baby pup howling. Oh, God is good. What church y'all going to? What? He going with you for real?
Yeah, I'm getting real.
Oh, okay.
It's time for everybody to go to church.
Now, Lee, time to go to church. He got baptized in my church, City Creek. Give me that anybody. Well, that's good, but I'm just saying, you remember City Creek. So, wait, no. Grandma Bowling, right? All y'all know God, so that ain't no miracle. That ain't nothing extraordinary. He got Jesus in him.
He's the one God.
Well, he got baptized. God know it. God worked through men, not women, mama. You know that. What? Yeah, I know you know it. I saw Glee Tom got baptized in my own eyes. Yeah, I bet he gonna look sharp too. Yeah. All right, mama, I might show up now. All right, love you. Hey, you need me to put your earrings in? Mom gone. Love you too, mom.
Hey, where you going, my shoe girl?
She trying to tell me it's time to get him to go take her for a walk, y'all. We're gonna do this one more time, guys. Because before mom called, the dog was howling. Mom was talking about my uncle going to church with her, which I'm happy for. Oh, guess what, honey? Your favorite video is on. She like that little chihuahua, y'all. They used to. I think she's scared, y'all. Kaytee's scared. It's all right, mama. She's scared of the wolves. Puppy's howling for the first time. Little puppy's howling for the first time.
Got it. Here are some videos.
Kaytee!
You need a bath. I'm gonna put your ass in the doggone bathtub, girl. Outside. Hey, you're like you don't want to live stream today. You don't want to live stream? Just tell them. You want to live stream? You can talk to me. Why are you being shy? It's okay, honey.
All right, here are some videos.
YouTuber ambulance noises.
Here are some videos.
YouTube. Labrador barking. Yeah, I don't know what it's gonna say to get her bark. I don't know. I know if I leave her in the house by herself, she howls like hell. YouTube howling. Little puppies. I don't know.
Okay, here are some videos.
Last attempt, y'all. I gotta go get ready for church. I know last thing I know how to make a dog. TV for dogs, videos for puppies for wife, birds and squirrels. Maybe this will do it. 10 minutes, y'all, and we're gonna come back later. She's probably sleepy. She's been up all night. Soldier, sunshine,
yay! Oh, oh.
Soldier.
Meow.
Thank you.
Come on, Kaytee. Oh, y'all see she got dog food everywhere. And look, her little baby. Put it in the house, we're live, Miss Kaytee. By the way. Oh, Kaytee, where's your damn frisbee? Get off of me now. Woo, Kaytee. Good God. Let's show the people how you know how to do the frisbee, y'all. I'm gonna show you a little trick we've been working on.
Come on, Kaytee. What you say, Tubbs? I can't hear you. Pliers? Let me see. Run down the pliers.
No.
And I got some that is in my car.
Might be.
Let me look in the house. I know Cuz got some bicycles over here, but.
What's your joy? Wants to steal your joy. Such was the case. Now the people of Judah's spirit had been crushed. But God would do what only God could do. God raised up a deliverer and delivered them out of the hands of their enemies. See, here's what I've dropped in my spirit. I've been working on this message so long. God said, sometimes we expect to defeat the enemy. Sometimes.
What about a hammer? You need something to knock on. What you trying to do?
Your enemy to defeat your enemy.
Oh. So I'm over here, my house, huh?
Can I say that again?
Yep. They my house, huh? Honey, you ain't got none. We ain't got none, baby.
To defeat your enemy. Who defeated the Babylonians were not the Jews.
Come on, Kaytee, man.
Were not the Israelites. But God, who raised up the Persians, raised up the Persian secular king by the name of
Cyrus. Him, Bobby, Billy Bo. Going to get that bell down the country, Joe. I said, Billy Bob, them going to get some of that shit down the cousin Cunny Joe house. You know they smoking that shit. Them boys right there smoking that meth down there. That's why they sat that goddamn field on fire down there. Hell yeah. I ain't crazy. Hell, I'm from here. My God, what in me? Thank God I ain't no hungry. What the fuck, bro? Them niggas go crazy with that shit. Then the teeth fall out. They look old as fuck. Oh, I forgot it's Sunday. Forgive me for cussing. What are you going to say, Scott? I had to change the heads on this thing, Ronnie. So I had to change out the heads on the doggone arm. Never mind. That's a new one, brand new one. Ooh, my God, be rich. Rinse. God damn it. If I can turn it, motherfucker. I can't turn it. That's fine by me. What is water? Kaytee! Yeah, I'm just sitting here watering my grass. Gonna be a drought today, y'all. It's already 95 degrees. It ain't even 12 o'clock. God dang it. I want to wet water on my doggone laptop. Let me go ahead and play with Kaytee right quick. Get my time in order because I got to get rid of the church. Come on, Kaytee. Kaytee, mate. Oh. Come on, girl. Let's throw this fridge before a while.
Kaytee, man. Why turn black as hell out here?
Come on, Kaytee. Hey. Come on, Kaytee. Let's do this fridge. Come on. Come on, Kaytee. Okay, ready, set, wait a minute, ready, set, go.
Man.
Yeah. What? Second in the house, me and Kaytee live on YouTube. Come on, Kaytee. Gotta make that cheeseburger money, honey. She better come and give me some good tricks where people give us some money, folks. Come on, girl. Running, I'm live right now with Kaytee. Live on YouTube. Come on, girl. Okay. Oh. Ready? We might get the water right. Let's show them this amazing trick we've been working on all week. Come on, Kaytee. Ready? Come on, Kaytee. Set. Kaytee. Go. Yeah. Good girl. Yeah. Come on, show me why you're a service dog. Come on. Come on, now you're going to get it like that, honey. It might be hot. Come on, you feel the pull. Let's get it. Kaytee. Y'all smell it. Kaytee, one more, baby. Here we go. Ready, set, go.
She like, heck no, it's too hot. But anyway, y'all, Katie said, hell no, it's too hot for this shit. Hey, y'all, what's up? It's me, Stacey Little, a.k.a. Carolina Diamond Productions. I'm on Dogs Are Us, but we're going to change this to Simply Katie. But see, she wasn't trying to do that. She went for the Frisbee 2 times, but look where she at. She over there with Cub. Up on the day tricks on my hair. Let's see how to be doing tricks on this Sunday. Is she right? What is 98 degrees? She love my next door neighbor, which is supposed to be busy all times, but y'all see how hot it is. It's too hot to do anything. Katie won't even chase out the nether. Look where she is. She's trying to keep it cool, man. She want to learn about how to work on a car with Cuz over there. Y'all don't know where Cuz Bella is. I haven't seen her in a while. So Bella is off to do new things. And yeah, we lost Soldier and Lady Bird. She got hit by a car. So the only thing we have now is Miss Katie for his China pups. Yeah. But you know, sometimes God works things out the way it's supposed to be. It's called law of nature. She's going out to see her brother's grave, little Soldier. We buried him back there behind the tree. Yeah, he had Pablo and Doxy. He had possibly COVID-19, so we lost him. We put up a good fight to save him, but no, we couldn't. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end that because two pups I lost within 3 weeks. But to let you guys know that Dogs Are Us ain't going anywhere. We just changed the name to Simply Katie's. So you guys have a blessed Sunday. And behind this tree is where Soldier's buried. And I want to say a word of prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Katie better visit her brother. She's welcome, baby. She probably look like a little baby Bigfoot, which we do on Stacey's Little Exploration. Katie and I will definitely see. She's happy now. She wants to say something to her brother. Now she's back up top. Getting back to the prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven. Lord, we ask you to walk with us on this day. Give us strength, wisdom. Whatever it is that we couldn't receive yesterday, let us have knowledge and know how to use the things that you give us, Lord, to understand the ways of God. Everything works out for your timing, Lord, not for us. We ask you, Jesus, in Jesus' name, that you bless every heart that hears his voice, and even those who don't, Lord. If I could be an adversary or missionary for the world, I would, but I can't. They got to redeem on their own. But thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever in Jesus' name. Amen. Say goodbye, Katie. Oh, Ronnie gonna get you for eating off the bugs off his. All right, guys. Let's get kicking. Let's get back on the inside. It's hot. It didn't need to be outside. Oh, Katie, good God, man. She's just trying to trip me up to my stair. You ain't. Oh, well, yes, I am, because dogs don't come before Jesus. You see, I can play with all these bones and stuff. Y'all see what she got out here? I don't know. We live in the country. Look like a deer bone or something, a leg bone. Look like it's a fist on my black power. And then she got a dog food out here. We just changed the thing for the faucet. It's warding the grass, but after a while, I promise you, she'll be out here trying to fight the hoes. You know, puppies are the most strangest things. Yes, guys, I'm in my African DZ, which is better known as my Muslim wear. But I gotta get dressed, look presentable for the great one, God. Oh, it's hot out here. And Uncle Thomas going to church with Mama. Can you believe that? Cheese of corn. Aunt Merle. They finna go to church. All them boys going to church today. Hallelujah. Reverend Glenn. Yeah. Today's the anniversary. You coming? Yes. Where we going to Reverend Glenn's church today? That is my mama's church. Mama wants you to be there. She's singing today. Mama wants us to be there. She's singing this morning. Are you ready to go to see the group? Oh, there it is. We'll see Mama on the Facebook. Yeah, we got to go to our own church, right? Yeah, but anyway, guys, first of all, I'm trying to find the tag because Katie, she always messing up. And I'm live streaming right now. Oh, right, there we go. But anyway, guys, I've been on here 52 minutes and 53 seconds. I've got to get ready for the for church today. Guys, y'all know me, Stacey Little, a.k.a.
Carolina Diamond, NC Diamond Productions. Simply states a little, that's who I am. But I hope you guys give me a thumbs up because it's really hot. And I am the owner of Dogs R Us and all the pups you see on there. And a couple more channels and Cheesy's Corner, which is not mine, which belongs exclusively to Mr. Ronnie Myers. So like, subscribe, share us out. And you like to see more comments or more things that we can bring to this channel, we will greatly appreciate it. So in Jesus' name, much love, guys. Peace.